my favorite garden at the Northwest Flower and Garden Show is this garden. I love it. It has so many elements that are traditional and European brought in with the modern. Now it's called an old world discovered. It makes me feel like I'm living in the Roman days. I love it with the archways and the beautiful white and the harp. I just wish that there was someone playing it for me right now. And there's lots of flowers and ornamental grasses and checkered lilies and camellias and all types of flowers that just really show up. But the real art and the real garden is all of the brick and all of the slate and the white pillars and this water feature. It's so simple, but so effective. And I really enjoy this garden because it reminds me that even though we live in modern times, our roots are in the past, and we should honor those in our garden.